What's up, y'all? It's Frank from Frankenstein Bushcraft. Monday, June 11th, about 10 of 7 in the AM. Just out here under the umbrella. On my way to work. Another rainy day. But I'm still enjoying it. I still try to get out here, rain or shine, you know. Sorry about that. It was a mosquito on my arm. I didn't spray myself up because it's raining pretty hard and steady. And if you don't stay in one place too long, they don't ruin, you know, they don't get on you too bad. I haven't been bitten yet, but I've had a couple land on me. Rain's picking up a little more. I have to be to work at 7:30. It's about a 20-minute walk from here, roughly a mile. Maybe a little
more than that. But yeah, it's
I still got some time left, so I'm gonna go. I'm gonna walk to a different spot by the river. This is the last little bit of time I got. See how it is down there. Kind of thick in here. Not too bad, I guess. I was gonna take my umbrella down, but I guess I can make it through all right. Poison ivy. This stuff is thick back here this year. More than normal. Here in the Northeast, the Northeastern United States, we have poison ivy, poison oak, and poison sumac. And I can show you, not today, but I can show you areas where we have all three pretty much within sight of each other. We're definitely within sight of each other. Some of them within touching distance of each other. More poison ivy. Here's the entrance to this. This is another trail that goes back to the river. Yeah, there's some more poison ivy right here, so I'm going to stay clear of that. And I might get myself into some ticks. There's a little bit more right there. I'm going to come back here with some vinegar and control that stuff a little bit. I just haven't had the opportunity to do it yet. About it this morning, or I would have brought it then. Alright, so here we are at the river. If you guys ever see a spot like this, I don't know if you can tell, this is a downhill pitch here, pretty good pitch actually. But if you ever see a clear spot like that, stay clear of it, because that's like nature's own slip and slide. You get on that, that's a one-way ride into the river. So yeah, I stay over here on the side where there's some roots and stuff that give you a little bit of traction. And if you're gonna stand back here in the woods without bug spray on, you wanna stand in spots like this where it's clear, where there's not a lot of grass and foliage, because ticks. But there's not gonna be any ticks out here. They're all hiding out right now. Yeah, it's so I had to shut down for a minute. It was I had a phone call and I had to take it. But yeah, it's about 10 after now, almost about 8-9 minutes after 7. So I'm getting ready to take off and head to work. But I just wanted to come back for one more quick minute under the umbrella. Enjoy the raindrops. And see you guys again soon. Thanks.